टू मराठा विद्या प्रसारक समाज के आर टी आर्ट्स बी एच कॉमर्स ए एम साइंस दैट इज के टी एच एम कॉलेज माइसेप संपर डेम से वर्किंग एज एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक साइंस। डियर स्टूडेंट, वी सॉ चैप्टर टूज इंस्ट्रक्शन सेट्स अरिथमेटिक इंस्ट्रक्शन सेट इन प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर। इन टूडेज वीडियो लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस the data transfer instruction set part 1. As we know the types of instruction, an instruction is made up of an operation code, opcode, followed by the operands. The operands can be one of the data to operate on CPU register, memory location or input output ports. Every instruction consists of operation code field, address of operand hash 1 and address of operand hash 2. These three fields every instruction consists of. Depending upon operation they perform, all the instructions are divided into five groups. As we know, instruction set, data transfer instruction, arithmetic instruction, logical instruction, bit oriented instruction and branch instructions. We saw arithmetic instruction in detail in previous video lecture. Now we are going to discuss the data transfer instruction set. Data transfer instruction. Data transfer instructions are associated with transfer the data between registers, CPU registers, or external program memory or external data memory. Like this data will be transferred. The mnemonics associated with data transfer are given below. MOV, MOVX and MOVC. So these are the three move instruction mnemonics. Push pop related with stack, exchange and exchange D. The following table lists out all the possible data transfer instruction along with their details, addressing mode, size occupied and number of machine cycle it takes. So this is a table showing the mnemonics, instruction, description, addressing mode, number of bytes required to store this instruction and number of cycles to execute this instruction. MOV instruction having these types: MOV A comma immediate data. Immediate data byte is stored in MOV in accumulator register. The content of accumulator register change. So this is the immediate addressing, 2 bytes required to store this instruction and 1 machine cycle required. MOV A comma RN, general purpose register R0 to R7, one of that move in accumulator register. The content of accumulator change, the content of general purpose register not change. Register addressing, number of bytes required to store this instruction is 1 and number of machine cycle is 1. MOV A comma at the rate RI, the content of random access memory indirectly pointed by the content of RI register, RI may be 0 or 1, MOV in accumulator, the content of accumulator change, content of random access memory not change. Indirect addressing having one machine cycle and 1 byte required to store this memory. MOV A comma direct. Direct byte gives the address of random access memory that contain move in accumulator register. So this is the direct addressing mode instruction, 2 bytes required to execute this instruction. MOV A comma RN MOV RN, A, the content of accumulator move in general purpose register, general purpose register R0 to R7. This is a register addressing having two memory locations or two byte instruction, and this needs number of machine cycle 2. MOV direct comma A, the content of accumulator move in random access memory whose address is directly pointed by direct byte. Direct addressing mode, two memory location required, one machine cycle. MOV direct comma RN, the content of general purpose register move in random access memory whose address is pointed by direct byte. So direct instruction. MOV direct 1 comma direct 2, the content of random access memory directly pointed by direct byte 2, move in content of memory directly pointed by direct byte 1. So this is direct addressing mode instruction. MOV, that is move direct comma at the rate RI, the content of random access memory whose address is indirectly pointed by RI register, move in random access memory whose address is pointed by direct byte. So this is the indirect addressing instruction, 2 bytes required, and this is 2 machine cycle required. MOV at the rate RI comma A, the content of accumulator move in random access memory whose address indirectly pointed by RI register. RI means 0 or 1. So indirect addressing. MOV at the rate RI comma direct, the direct byte gives the address of random access memory that contain move in accumulator register, that contain move in random access memory pointed by this general purpose register RI. RI may be R0 or R1. The content MOV at the rate RI comma immediate data. Immediate data move in random access memory whose address is indirectly pointed by RI register. So indirect addressing, 2 bytes instruction, this machine cycle required is 2. MOV DPTR comma hash 16 bit, the 16 bit immediate data move in DPTR register. DPTR register content change. So this is immediate addressing instruction, 3 byte instruction, 2 machine cycle required to execute this. Next instructions are MOVC, that is code byte move in accumulator. So this instruction is like this, the code pointed by accumulator plus DPTR indirectly pointed, and that content is moved in accumulator register. The content of external memory indirectly pointed by code pointed by A plus DPTR, that content move in accumulator register. Index addressing. MOVC, the accumulator comma at the rate A plus PC, the external memory point code pointed by indirectly pointed by code that is A plus PC, program counter register, and that content move in accumulator register. The content of MOVC A comma at the rate RI, the content of external memory code pointed by the RI means register, general purpose register RI, may be R0 or R1, that is move in accumulator. So these are the index addressing, 1 byte required to for this instructions, and these are the machine cycle required, 2 machine cycles. MOVX, that is external, X indicates external. MOVX A comma add the DPTR, The content of DPTR indirectly point external data pointed by DPTR move in accumulator register. MOVX at the rate RI comma A. The content of accumulator move in external data 8 bit pointed by RI register. MOVX at the rate DPTR A. The content of accumulator move in external 16 bit data pointed indirectly by DPTR register. Next instruction data transfer, that is push direct. The stack pointer register means direct byte of memory that is pointed that move in accumulator stack pointer, sorry, move in stack pointer register ESP. So after execution ESP incremented by 1. So this is the insertion operation of stack. Pop direct. So this pop is a deletion operation of stack memory. Pop direct, the content of stack pointer register move in direct byte. Okay, so this is the move pop instruction. Now next one is exchange, RN, the exchange accumulator with RN. So accumulator is fixed here. Exchange direct, exchange accumulator with direct byte, whatever the byte given, that memory content will be exchanged with accumulator. Exchange at the rate RI, the content of accumulator and the content of random access memory which is indirectly pointed by RI get exchanged with each other. So all these are the instructions related with first one is register, second one direct and indirect, and this is the number of machine cycles, number of bytes required to store this instruction in program memory, and these are the machine cycles. XCHD, the content of accumulator comma the content of random access memory pointed by RI exchange with each other. So XCHD A comma at the rate RI, exchange accumulator with lower order random access memory indirectly pointed by RI register. So these are the instructions. Now their mnemonics. So these instructions are like this with their mnemonics. MOV at the rate RI hash immediate data. So immediate data move in random access memory whose address is given by indirectly given by R0 having the machine code 78 76H. 2 byte instruction, flags are not affected. MOV at the rate RI at the rate R1 comma hash data, immediate data move in random access memory whose address is pointed by general purpose register R1. 77 is the operation code, 2 byte instructions and flags are not affected. MOV at the rate R0 comma A, the content of accumulator move in random access memory whose address is indirectly pointed by R0 register having operation code F6. MOV at the rate R1, the content of R1 change, the content of accumulator move in random access memory whose address is pointed by R1 having the operation code F7H. MOV at the rate R0 internal RAM address. Internal RAM address byte gives the content, that content moves in random access memory whose address is pointed by R0. MOV at the rate R1 address, random access memory address. So this gives the address of random access memory, that content move in random access memory whose address is indirectly pointed by R1 register having the operation code A7H. 2 bytes two machine cycle requires and flags are not affected. MOV a comma hash data, immediate data, 8 bit move in accumulator register having operation code 74H. MOV a comma at the rate R0. The content of random access memory whose address is pointed by R0 register move in accumulator having the operation code E6. MOV at the rate R1. The content of R1 gives the indirect address of random access memory that contain move in accumulator. So these are the instructions related with general purpose register, that is bank zeros registers, and this register contain move in accumulator. MOV a comma R0. The content of general purpose register R0 move in accumulator. Accumulator contain change. This general purpose register contain not change, having the operation code E8. Similarly, R1, the content of R1 move in accumulator register A, having operation code E9H, hexadecimal. Content of R2 move in accumulator register, having operation code EAH. Content of R3 move in accumulator, having operation code E8. Content of general purpose register R4 move in accumulator register, accumulator content change. The content of R4 not change, ECH. Similarly, the content of R7 register move in accumulator, move A comma R7. The operation code is EFH. Next instruction, how we move the content of accumulator in general purpose register R0. So here the MOV R0 comma A, the content of accumulator move in R0 register having operation code EF8. The content of accumulator move in the R1 register having operation code F9H, and similarly MOV R7 comma A, content of accumulator immediately move in R7 register. R7 register content change, content of accumulator not change. This is having operation code EFFH. Next one is MOV A comma IRAM address. The content, or you may call it as a direct byte. The content of this internal RAM address, that content move in accumulator. MOV C comma bit address. Whatever the bit address, that bit is moving this C means carry flag bit. Means carry flag bit set or reset according to bit address content. MOV DPTR 16 bit. 16 bit data immediately moving DPTR register having the operation code 990H. MOV R0 comma add immediate data having the operation code 78H. The immediate data value moving accumulator. MOV R1 comma immediate data move in accumulator. This R1 register content of R1 register change. Similarly, like this, MOV R7 comma immediate data. Immediate data move in accumulator register. R7 register, general purpose register, and having the operation code 7FH. Similarly, here the random access memory byte data move in R0. The content of random access memory move in R0 register. The content of R0 general purpose register R0 changes having the operation code A8H. MOV R1 comma this internal RAM address. Internal RAM address, this byte use the address of internal RAM directly, that content move in R1 register. Similarly, MOV R7 comma internal memory address, this gives the internal memory address of random access memory that contain move in R7 register having operation code AFH. MOV bit address C, the content of carry flag move in the set bit address, or this bit address content will be changed according to the content of carry flag. So this is 9 2H is the operation code. All these are the 2 byte instructions, and machine cycle requires are 2, none of the flag register affected. So next one is MOV, the content of random access memory, address, comma, data. Immediate data value move in random access memory whose address is directly given by IRAM address. 75H is the operation code, 3 byte instruction and 2 machine cycle required. MOV address at the rate RI, the content of random access memory whose address is indirectly given by R0. Move in content of random access memory whose address is given by internal RAM address byte. So this is 86 is the operation code, 2 byte instruction. MOV IRAM address at the rate R0. So having the operation code 87H and that contained random access memory content whose address is indirectly pointed by R0, move in random access memory whose address is given by this internal RAM address. Similarly, MOV internal RAM address byte, comma R0, content of general purpose register, move in random access memory whose address is pointed directly by IRAM address, having the operation code 2880H, 2 byte instruction, 2 machine cycle required. MOV IRAM address R1, the content of R1 register, move in random access memory whose address is given by a byte, that is I random access memory address, having the operation code 89H. Similarly, up to here, MOV IRAM address R7, the content of general purpose register, move in random access memory whose address is given by internal RAM address byte. So this is the 87 8FH is the operation code, 2 byte instruction, 2 machine cycles required, flags are not affected. MOV IRAM address A, content of accumulator, move in content of random access memory whose address is pointed by IRAM, having operation code F5H. MOV IRAM address comma IRAM address, so the content of random access memory whose address is pointed by this, move in the content of random access memory whose address is directly pointed by destination operand, having the operation code, that is 85H, and this 3 byte instruction, 2 machine cycle required. First instruction we are going to discuss in detail, MOV A comma RN, move the RN register to accumulator. This RN may be R0 to R7. A indicates accumulator. Description: this instruction moves the content of RN register to the accumulator. The RN register is not affected, having syntax MOV A comma RN. The addressing modes is register addressing, status register flags not affected, no flags are affected. So this instruction having mnemonics MOV A comma R3, suppose whose operation code is E8H. Okay, so this is the instruction and its operation code. Before execution, so this instruction will be stored in program memory for their execution. So the program memory is 4K, starting address is 000H and ending address is 1FFH. So here the operation code of this instruction is E8 is stored. So this is a 1 byte instruction. So program counter having the address of next instruction which is to be executed, 00001H. So these are the before execution content. If you see the random access memory, is a 128 byte or that data memory, and the program status word register gives the address of this R3 register, that is register bank 0 gets selected if RS0 and RS1 both are 00. So this 00 gives the bank register 0. And in bank register 0, there is address 000 to 07, that means R0 to R7, and R3 register, general purpose register R3 having 1 AH content. The content of accumulator will be F7H. So after execution, so these are the binary format of A7, S7FH. So this is 7 and this is F, and 1AH having this binary format 0001, 1010. This is A, this is 1. After execution, the content of, so these are the selection of R3 register, content of accumulator now having 1AH. So R3 register data moving accumulator register content change. MOV A comma R3. Content of general purpose register R3 moving accumulator. Content of general purpose register R3 1AH moving accumulator. R3 content not change, only accumulator content change. Next instruction MOV RN comma I. Move the accumulator register to general purpose register. Okay. RN may be R0 to R7. A means accumulator. The instruction moves the content of accumulator to general purpose register RN register. The RN register is not affected. Okay, the value of accumulator not affected. The content of accumulator move in RN. Register addressing having the instruction mnemonics MOV R3 comma A. The content of accumulator move in R3 register. So this is the having operation code EFBH. Byte will be required is one machine cycle execute. The content of accumulator move in R3. Accumulator content not change. The content of general purpose register R3 changes. Now it is like this. So this is a program code memory having the operation code FBH, and the content, the next address is pointed by the program counter register with the address 00001. This instruction may be executed. Okay, so again the program counter register, this 00 bits, that is RS0 RS1, gives the address of register bank 0, and in that bank R0 to R7 registers are stored, and R3 having a 1AH content. So what happens here, the accumulator content now move in this register. The content of accumulator, let us suppose 7FH, that will be moving R3 register. So these are the binary format of 7FH. This is 0001 0111 7, and all four ones means F, and A means 1A means 0001, and 1010 means A. After execution, the content of accumulator move in register R3. So this 7F now move in where the content of general purpose register R3, this get change. So previously it was 1AH and it becomes 7FH after execution. So the things will be, there is no flag change, flags are not changed. MOV A comma direct, the move the content of internal random access memory whose address is given by direct byte to the accumulator register. This direct byte of random access memory internal address may be from 0 0 to FFH, and this is the accumulator. The instruction moves description, the instruction moves the content of internal random access memory whose address is given by the direct byte to the accumulator register. It is direct addressing instruction. The content of random access memory may be the special function register, general purpose register address from 00 to 7FH, that is 128. A decimal. After executing the instruction, the content of RAM is not affected. Okay. Direct addressing, no flags or changes. Okay, affected. Syntax MOV A comma direct. So this is the mnemonics for that. Let us suppose we are having MOV A comma 78H. The content of 70H that gives the content of random access memory, and that content move in accumulator. Having the operation code E5H, 2 byte instruction, 1 machine cycle, no flags are affected. Program memory 4K will be having like this. These 2 bytes required to execute this instruction, E5H operation code and address of internal random access memory. So the content of program counter now becomes 0002 instead of 1, it is 2. Okay. Next one is the PSW register gives 00. So this 00 means so that random access memory content is 78H, 78H having the content 68. So this 68 is moving accumulator register after execution. So these are the accumulator binary format, binary data. Random access memory address 78 having 68H. So 0110100 6, and this is 8. After execution, the content of accumulator now becomes 68H. So this 78 address contains 68 move in accumulator register after execution. Okay, so this content will not change. Content of random access memory whose address is 78H not change, that is 68 remains as it is. MOV R N comma A move the accumulator content to RN register. RN may be R0 to R7. The aim is accumulator. The instruction moves the accumulator to RN register. The accumulator is not affected. Having this syntax MOV RN comma A register addressing, the status register flag are not changes, not affected. The mnemonics will be MOV R3 comma A, content of R accumulator register move in R3 register, having the operation code FBH, 2 byte instruction, 1 machine cycle required. Before execution, the program memory will be having operation code in first address and R3 register address in second. So the content of program counter now becomes 0002H. So this is the program counter register. Now here accumulator having suppose before execution 9AH, and the content of R3, that is general purpose register, that gives, that is selected by using RS0 and RS1, both 00 means bank 0 selected, bank 0 means 3 register, general purpose register 3 get selected, having the content 58H. So accumulator, and this is the content of R3 register in binary format. Now after execution, the content of R3 register now change. The content of accumulator transfer to R3 register 9AH. So the content of R3 register change after execution of MOV R3 comma A. MOV A comma hash data move the immediate data to accumulator. The constant in the range of 0 to 255, that is 00 to FFH. This immediate data may be 00 to FFH. Instruction moves the immediate data to accumulator. Syntax is MOV add the rate data. So hash data, immediate addressing, no flags are affected. So before this instruction having mnemonic supports MOV A comma hash 28. So this is the immediate data move in accumulator. So this instruction having the operation code 7874H, 2 byte instruction, 1 byte for operation code and another for this 28H. After execution and before execution, the scenario is like this. Before execution, program memory 4K having the operation code 78H in first memory address 000 and immediate data that is 28H in second memory 0001. Now the program counter gives the address of next instruction, that is 0002. Now this is the content of accumulator before execution is 58H, and the other things will be as it is. So what happens, this immediate data goes in accumulator after execution, so other registers will be as it is. MOV, that is the A comma hash 28H, so this 20H data will be now moving accumulator, so other things remains as it is. Okay, that is flags not affected, memory random access memory not change. So this is the move instruction A comma hash data. Dear student, we study here the data transfer instruction, all types of instructions, and here we study the five instructions related with data transfer, move instruction. In next video lecture we are going to continue the move instructions. If you have any queries regarding with this, please contact on my mail address sampardmc57@gmail.com or my WhatsApp number is 9860389302. Thank you, friends.